Hello there, tady herci Lord z Dámy rozvědět a vidíte vás u ničeho. Učil jsem vás těho přivít až už před nějakou tou dobou. Vítejte u prvního videa hry ze hry Cyberpunk 2077. Kurva, chtěl jsem to říct a jdeme na to. To nebudeme tady pokračovat v tom mém, kde já mám rozehraný, prostě jako to, jak to jede. Jak to šlape. Šlape to nádherně. Všechno jde plynule. Zatím jsem stal jeden pak. A to, že když jsem načetl hru a on byl autosave v honičce. A jak si Bčko neměl dubbing. Takže my začneme s kompletně novou hrou. Jdeme na to. Takže, vyber si obtížnost. Dáme si nízkou. A dáme si... Já jsem si ten začátek udělal na nomáda. A jo, bylo to zabavné. Dítě ulice. Ale já chci hrát za korporát. Za Arasaku. Ale to co? Ne, za korporát nepojedem. Pojedem za to dítě ulice. To není za chlapa. Jaká ženská je sexy, ale chlap jako... Tak jdi si, jak vypadá. Tohle? Jím červený vlasy? Nega. Tohle nevypadá vůbec. Balbe, jaká předdefinovaná, takže účes. Něco pěkného. Jinak, když se slyšíte takový šumění, tak to je... PSko, jak načítá ten cyberpunk, ale... Je to prostě chill, jak má. Akorát prostě hold, kdybyste si slyšeli v tom šumu, tak omlouvám se. Tohle ujde. Bohužel ve hře není stále kadeřník, takže musím po úvodu to udělat v konku z toho kurve za oči. Cyber oči, ne díky. Hezky irishský modrý. Obočí. No, asi nějaký větší. Ústa. Já bych spíš se staral o ruce, než o to. Vousy nedostupné, co? Jo. Cyberverk se vypnou. Protože to se mi prostě nelíbí ty testování na to hezky. Jo, to bych měl piercing. Co tohle? Kosecké zuby, make-up. Oči, make-up rtu, make-up tvář. Já ho nevidím, jak je. Tady nějaká se nechci krač. Máme si další. Marvel nechci to, že bychom si dali. Černý nechty, brdavky, to možná bez brdavek, tyhle tetování. Já jsem si dal na přechozím charakteru tohle, ta strašně se mi to líbí. Hrozně pěkný. Gene, ale samozřejmě. Obřezané. No to je.
Ale je trošku větší. Ochutnání. Tohle, co to je takový štipný. A je to nějaký hezký barvě. Tak. Jsem dělal jednu, že jsem prostě všechno posunul o dva. Tak jo, jdem na to. Já si mutnu mikrofon vždycky, když budou cutscény a...
Hey everyone, feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry, where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Tak, tohle máme při každém loadingu, a už mě to sere. Tak, jdeme na to.
A little anesthesia.
Jau, to asi bolelo. Takže, konečně jsme tady.
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Doufám, že to není na pás, takže já si to radši pauzu a čeknu si zvuk, protože já nemám teďka... Já natáčím na PS-ku, takže nevidím nikde indikátor, jak je to nahlas jako v klasickém OBS-ku. Takže já si to čeknu a hnedka vám řeknu, jestli budeme pokračovat, ne, jak. A uvidíme, jak to dopadne. Tak jsem zjistil, že to je nahlas, takže já to trošičku stáhnu. Na nějakých těch 85%.
Oh, coach.
A tak to nechám.
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Ahoj, Pepe.
Find yourself a hole, sounds like. You need help.
Trošku stáhnu, protože... Do těch sluchátek, které hrozí nahlas, takže... Tak, tak, tak.
No, I could count on you. It's Kirk. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he'd bust my legs. He don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved the hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
I'll talk to Kirk, but then you're gonna owe me one.
You
saved my life, V.
Jak vidíte, je to pěkně. Jak vůbec vypadáme? Co to je tak syntiádové? No, pojde to. To by měl hlub. A pak se... Jo, je prostě. Co, počkej. Bro, look at this dude.
Hey, Kirk. Want to talk?
Mám zapnutý streamovací režim, takže hudba bude trošku, nebude nekooperitovaná, ale trošku se zvláhnou, ale hrozně nahlas. A to jsem jí dal na 5%, cože? A z toho zvuku dáme to. Já se omlouvám, prostě já jsem lepší. What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't fight. Not yet. How's your problem?
What's he owe you? Afraid that's client confidentiality. Call it a lot. Leave it at that.
Jinak dubbing Véčka s ním strašně přijde jako dubber z Hvězdní pěchoty od toho. Od Johnny Horika z animovaný série. Ty nejnovější prostě. Třeba z Traitor of Mars, Invasion a podobně.
Asi k tomu. Jo.
No, you let him off. Upřel, protože já to hraju na velké televizi, takže na to krásně vidím. Tak. So I need to know what I get out of it. Transactions go two ways, I get that. I'll owe you a favor. Tempting. Got a Nova idea already.
Dream ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
Uh-huh, and four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I do this, and Pepe's debt is squared.
Of course. I'm a man of my word, you know that. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. As soon as you appear,
takže máme ukrást auto, on mu splatí ten jeho dluh. OK.
Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Our job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Embers in the glove. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for
him. Tak jdeme na to.
Luck out there.
Já to žil kočku.
Cybernetic guard comes to talk to the joke police, Santo. Tell them to be ready.
Yes, padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Sebastian Ibarra. Haven't changed a smidge.
No one calls me by my name anymore. Almost forgotten how it sounds.
How are things, Padre?
The same. Haywood. Nothing ever changes here. I'd rather hear about you.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something
about
on my plate.
You for me and now? We'll give you a ride.
Okay,
Marcus, let's go.
Jako Markusu. Wow, pěkný auto.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
How come you keep it up, eh?
But I'm getting by.
So,
appreciate the concern.
Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
What's that?
As you can see, I'm back.
Ah, to trošku
spodilo. We're going for the best.
Taky dobrý. Ty interiéry, ty detaily jsou hrozně pěkný v těch autech.
Stop the car.
What's going
business?
On?
You carry?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What the what fuck you are you?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be? Well,
one
Patty,
more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
I'm not safe there. Vole. Co to je za kreten? What the fuck?
I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here.
Mm.
Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back to you.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Takže. Oh shit. Takže. Jdeme pro to auto. Korporát mazaj. Enjoy. Tedy ty reklamy, je to taky geniální. Co to je, proč mi to samo zatáčí tu kameru, what the fuck is this? Co to mohla být? To...
V? Status?
On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the... I trust him like a brother.
Co to kurva?
Yeah. something I can help you with?
Kirk sent me.
Mm-hmm. Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes. Do your thing.
Oh. What? To war. Rolls Royce. Pick up. Tohle, to jsou pěkný kritikáry. A tamhle se.
I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Look at this beautiful.
Let's take this piece
you're
of wonder
little
tech for a whirl.
See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. Tell you where to go.
Oh my god.
Hmm. Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Hold on,
get the fuck out.
Get the fuck out.
Wow. Fuck!
You can drive.
Now out.
What are you doing?
Chingados?
You're off your weapons.
Hola, venga.
Don't move! You're under arrest.
No, ah, to šlo.
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce wiser.
Hey, Detective Stinks. Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stinks.
Same shit.
Speaking of. Your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it
how
out.
How about
I'm
that?
Waiting.
The pig that chatters.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got
you
your
know,
tongue?
Fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Hey, come on, Stinks. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, let us jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these for thieves?
Fuck
ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. Ooh. I have no time to testify or play in an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
Ne. Prosím, ne. A, to bude bolet. Jau. Tak jo, tak tohle by byl Herclord z Damiru.cz a díky, že jste sledovali první video z hry Cyberpunk 2077. My se uvidíme u další produkce. Čau.
Viděli jste video od kanálu Damiru.cz. Pro podporu kanálu stiskněte tlačítko odběru či like. Taktéž můžete se podívat na naše nové webové stránky či zaštívit na náš Patreon. Taktéž můžete se připojit na náš Discord server, kde společně hrajeme hry, natáčíme a streamujeme.